Alright, welcome back, all my dudes and dudettes, Mr. Pongo Gaming here with another episode of Destiny. Now, on the last episode, you guys may recall, we did quite a few things in the hot, this hive spot. So we're just gonna continue off where we left off last episode, see what fun misadventure shenanigans and hilarities and all in all what memories we can make. While having a hell of a fun time doing it, having a blast while doing it, taking you guys along for the ride. Well, this is interesting, I'll give it that. What the hell's over here? A whole lot of nothing. Well, the fuck was the point of even going over here? Oh well, let's go this way. Hi, Mark Munns. Damn you, Infodex Sharsts. He am dead as shit, and those are gonna be dead flying machines in a minute. Okay. Come here, you piss shit. You fucking piss head. Get his all first. Yeah, okay. Son of death to chest. Okay. Room. And got myself some spirit blooming. And the fuck is over here? Fucknuts. Ouch! Okay, well, I sort of suspect much. Fucking prickle sharsts. Well, you... Oh, yeah. Okay, that didn't even remotely go anywhere fucking near where I get the damn thing to go even. Harvesters to Sharstons. Oh, piss Sharft. He did his all Farsts. Farst of Harvin. Why did it go to random dude, other Sharsters? Ow, oh, you fuck. Freaking ass to the Sharst. Okay, I hear you, you schmarts.
We're late. Sparrow's accessible. There's a lot here about some war machines called the Vex. Indestructible, relentless, supremely intelligent. And they can teleport. Great. Guardians used to have sensors to track them. Let's get them back online.
Okay, the fucking Sharft. Ooh! Don't mind if I do. Give me a sh... What other weird things do we Warbed. Hide in the metal fogs. I hear. Open dish. Shit. Here we go.
Sensor
should be up ahead. Okay. Okay, what? Dick, dude. Dead as shit. Come here, you nut quack. Well, you don't want to come near, you're gonna get digger. Fuck, I missed. Well. Harsh, tell harsh, and warft. Slide, ding, snooze, ding. Yeah, hoil, lift of narpting. Actually, what's over here, I wonder? Anything in your shoved wharf? Okay, spirit bloom. Pull my pish pulp out. Deploy my ghost in this thing, little dude.
Okay, we should be able to track these machines. Let's head to those coordinates and find out what she wants us to see.
C92. Damn your little arse, little shit. That's alright for 9280, so that's a piece of shite. I think I know where it's pointing me, but I could be wrong. Don't think or know if I did. We did wrong. We did not. I would think not. Okay, what the hell are you to do, Julius Larsh Bush Hursts? And boomy shoot. Where the hell did you go, aged? Yeah! Well, one shot to the noodle and you died. Why effing pissing halarsh in the arses if you arses me? Fuck. Oh, piss. What's down here? I wonder. Well, okay, surveys. think did this could either be really fucking smart or really fucking dumb, did? Well, I hear a big whirly whirly whir. Fuck, is the noise I'm hearing?
Detective Vex. Fuck, like we're surrounded.
Well, I need many sparkles.
The coordinates lead here. What is it? Let me get a closer look.
Sharst, you did Larst with no Sharst. Fuck. Okay, well. So I just think.
A complex of non-baryonic streams going where? No, no, no! It's the Vex! Better find some cover!
Holy shark! Oh, yes. Can you fuck off, ass troll?
still intact that I can analyze.
Damn it! That snarst is half the ninja.
Well fought.
You're here.
Oh, hi, lady. Who are you?
We haven't got much time.
Who are you?
Why have you been watching us?
I don't even have time to explain why I don't have time to explain. I will. I will. I know.
Will what?
I wasn't talking to you, little light.
I'm a ghost.
Many guardians fell. Strong ones. But you made it here. Yes, I'm listening. They are here. With me.
Who's she talking to?
Understood. You need my help, Guardian.
Is that why you brought us here?
Okay.
They brought us here. The Vex. Evil so dark it despises other evil.
You're not a Guardian.
No. I was not forged in light. But I believe where our paths cross, ground could break. Have you heard of the Black Garden?
We've heard the legends.
The greatest threat to us all lies there, where these machines are born. Find the Black Garden. Rip out its heart. Only then will your travel begin to heal.
Can you help us find it?
My path's my own. I can't.
If we're going to find the Black Garden, we need to see the Awoken.
Ah, yes. The Awoken. Out there wavering between the light and the dark. A side should always be taken, the way. Even if it's the wrong side. Too late returning. How many? Hold position, kill the engines, and don't let them find you.
So, how do we find the Awoken?
They live all the way out at the edge of the darkness. Last place the light touches. Can't we just stay here with the murderous robots?
No. Little light.
Don't do that. Okay. Yes, go continue this little herb dindy. Concert to shatter the enemy, it was not quite enough. Morlocks ponder their own visions as whispers into the truths. Well, time to go to the tower for just one schnecktkunt. And we'll see what the engram is going to do here, the dude.
What are you looking for, Warlock? Looks very solid, Guardian.
And if it could happen sometime this century,
Omnibal is the last of Crota's generals. She is the architect of her master's awakening. As long as she lives, the threat of Crota's return will haunt this world.
Okay.
Track her down and exterminate every hive that stands in your way.
Well.
Army is spawning under the Skywatch. This is Omnigal's doing. Find her.
Well, I hear some creepy ass shit. Okay. This looks cool, this fucking scope. Where do you... Okay, he says there's some hurdy intruders. Oh crap. Where are you guys? Hit me, guys.
Omnigal is wicked and desperate. Keep your light safe.
Okay. Hi, Mother Trumpet.
Hi, Mother Trucker Dude.
Hi, Marcon. Now, just some shards.
There's been shits.
I hear you, you shithead. Gosh damn, those things are sneaky out of this shit, huh? Well, that's gonna be it for this episode, all my dudes and dudettes. Like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already, and leave a comment down in the comment section down below telling me what games you'd like to see on the channel next time, as well as even if you're enjoying this as a series and you want me to keep doing this. And hit that little bell icon to get notified of when I upload a video. And until then, this is Mystic Mangle Gaming saying have a nice day, all my dudes and dudettes. Bye.